Whether it's for a private gathering, a public concert, or a virtual meetup, Facebook events are a great way to organize and invite people. I'll show you how to create an event on Facebook, and I'll walk you through the steps, so let's jump in. Facebook events are extremely popular for several reasons. Easy invitations. You can invite friends and let them RSVP directly. Public reach. For public events, it's a great way to attract attendees and build excitement. Notifications. Guests get reminders, so everyone stays informed about updates. So whether it's a business event or online session, a Facebook event can make organization easier. Let's start by creating an event on Facebook. Open the Facebook app. Make sure you're logged in. Tap the menu, three lines in the bottom right, and select Events. If you do not see Events, you need to tap on See More, and then Events. Tap on plus icon, and you are now on the Create Event page. So let's start to add the event details. Let's see the options. Event name. Choose a clear and catchy name for the event that describes it well. Date and time. Select the start and end dates and times. In the events section, you can choose whether it's an online event or an in-person event. Choose the location and the streaming platform. Who can see it? You can choose who can see your event. Public. Anyone on or off Facebook can see the event. Friends. Only friends can see it. Private. Only invited people can view the event. Description. Provide all necessary details, what attendees should know, what to bring, and any other important info. You can also choose a cover photo on the top. It is important to choose a high-quality image related to the event to grab attention. This could be a logo, an image of the venue, or any relevant graphic. Once everything looks good, click Create Event to finalize it. Your event is now live, and you can start inviting people. Once your event is created, it's time to invite people and build excitement. You can invite friends or share the event for public events. Keep attendees engaged by posting updates, photos, and reminders on the event page. You can also create a countdown or share key details as the event gets closer. And there you have it. Now you know how to create an event on Facebook. It's a great tool to get organized, gather RSVPs, and keep everyone in the loop. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell for more helpful guides. Thanks for watching.